you have just Faker nightmares? You wake up in a cold sweat. You're like, Faker's behind me.
I know, right? I'm like, even though I only have a mat on the floor, I think he's in the bed. Oh, Faker may be in trouble. Your death mark tries to clean it up for Ryu. Oh, look at the cleanse. Look at the moves. Faker, what was that?
Faker with a huge play, the QSS.
I can't believe I just saw
that. He actually won that duel.
I can't believe that happened.
SK Telecom just charges into the KT Bullets base.
Oh, wow. Can you say GG? There's a crow storm, but it's a party. That's all for SKT right now. That things Faker does wins impossible fights. I can't believe it. I can't. That is one of the highlights of the season. There goes the inhibitor.
That was one of the most amazing plays I have ever seen in League of Legends. Yes, Faker had a huge advantage in that he had the QSS right there.
Yeah,
but to pull
still,
that off when he got so
he
low.
He started that fight at like 50% health.
Lower, though, about a third health. I'm sure we're about to see it again.
I was being generous. Oh. What do you do?
What do you do? And that's what the KT Bullets, that's what Mafa's asking himself right there.
Faker. Faker's invincible. I don't know, man. He may have died six times this game, but that's various deaths. And he didn't die then. Well, he did eventually, but not for a while.
So
let's
Ryu
watch this
gets
again.
The drop onto Faker right there, gets him down to about a third health. And we
that?
See the death mark come down right there from Ryu, the immediate cleanse.
Oh.
Look at the shadow swap. So the QSS removes the death mark. And then at this point, he gets enough damage with the flash afterwards to chunk him just
man.
Up. Ryu tries to come in, but
oh,
here
he goes
we go.
Back to the living shadow
goes
again.
Goes back with the E.
Oh, my.